I just want any kind of shame, any kind of stigma, everything to be erased. And I want people to live their authentic life. I am a proponent of that. That's why I'm here.